Okay, this old gamer, now we're gonna do Saban's quest. I think it's the longest of the three. What dire fate has befallen Saban, who leapt from the raft after the fight with Ultros? Ultros, whatever his name is. You know the traveler? You don't happen to know how I could get to Nars, do you? I got separated from my friends. The Empire set up a camp just beyond the forest to the east. The Empire? What are they doing here? Shadow, they seem to have their eyes on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? But I need to get to Narsia right away. Your only road passes through Doma. I can take you there if you'd like. Just know that I may leave you at any time. Take on a traveling companion, yeah. Death is always just a step behind me. Yep. Death in the form of a dog. I went in here, I don't know this man's nuts. And if you just keep on talking to him, he'll talk about a bunch of garbage that you're supposed to repair. You think you're this repairman and that repairman. Howdy there, I'm a mobile, yeah. Well, no matter. Take a look at Katie. We want to buy, oh, 50 or so. I may even go a little higher than that. Are these shurikens? That should be good enough for now. See you around. Yep. That'll do everything just fine. And then if you see the little square on the map, that's where we gotta head to. Yeah. Thank you. an Imperial camp. There are an awful lot of soldiers here. Hey, did you hear? Oh, you mean... Shh, keep your voice down. Kepka catches us. We're toast. They say Kefka's plotting to drive away General Leo so he can take over his position as general. Don't even joke about something like that. If that freak becomes our general, I'll quit. What is it? What if he hears you? You'll be locked up. Alright, alright. Oh, here he comes. Quick, back to your post. Hey, you keeping a sharp lookout, huh? Yes, sir, Kepka, sir. What a pleasant surprise. How are you today, sir? Please spare me the petty small talk. Just do your job. And don't let me catch you slacking or I'll make you regret being born. Like we're going to listen to you, you pompous little... What's wrong with you guys? Anyway, it's like General Leo got all the good qualities a man could have and Kepka got stuck with the rest. I told you to keep your head down. How many times are you going to make me say it? You've got to be more careful. General Leo may be a decent man, but Kepka, that guy's twisted. Tell me about it. You there. We're about to storm the castle. The two of you will join the assault squad. Get moving. It's hopeless. We can't keep them all out. So this is it. Wait. The battle is not yet lost. I played this a while ago, but I forgot. I missed a couple of treasures. I walked a little too far and I couldn't go back. So I'm doing it again. A noble warrior in a foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master. He fears not even death. Confirm. If we can but fail their commander, they should break ranks and withdraw. I shall meet him on the field of battle. Sir Sam, please defeat their commander. Missed pretty easy. I'm saying, retainer to the King of Doma. Ready thy act. All you gotta do is go to the Cheeto and go to the second one. I think it was Sword Tech in the original one and you had to wait so long to decide which Sword Tech you were doing. But in this one it's a little different apparently. The computer version versus the PlayStation version. Or no, it's Super Nintendo version. The captain's been defeated, Ricky. Withdraw within the castle. We shall wait within the walls while our enemies grow tired without. over here, go in here, open the chest, it won't open. If you kick it, you have to fight the dog. If you hit it, well, you'll see what happens. Ow. Who's there? Uh-oh. Must have heard that. Soldier, I know I heard something. Meow. Oh, just a stupid cat. That was close. Obtained a star pendant. And I checked and there's nothing in there. That tent. So you go down here and you go hide again. General Leo. Sir, the domains appear to be playing a waiting game. So they're using their favorite strategy. General, we're ready to storm the castle as soon as you give the orders. Patience, if we attack now, there will be too many unnecessary casualties. But General, I'm prepared to lay down my life for the Empire at any time. You're from Miranda, are you not? Yes sir, I am, but why do you ask, sir? You would have me go there and deliver the news of your passing to your family? What would I say when I handed them your sword? How could I even look at them? You're a human being before you're a soldier. Don't be so eager to throw away your life. Emperor Gisho wouldn't want you to die, not for nothing. Yes, sir. General Leo, sir. A carrier pigeon arrived from Emperor Gisho. What? The Emperor summoned me. I must return at once. Understood, sir. I'll leave the rest in your hands. Yes, sir. Listen to me. Don't rush things. That's all I ask. Sir, leave it to us, sir. I'm counting on you. So that's General Leo. He may be an enemy, but he seems like a decent man. And here comes the not-so-decent man. Once Leo's gone, I can turn this water into a flowing river of poison. Anyone who touches it will be picking up daisies, you see. I'm afraid the Emperor has called me back home. Try not to cause any trouble in my absence. I'll take care of things faster than you ever would. Nothing dirty, Kepka. They may be our enemies, but they're still human beings. Try not to forget that. We need to show mercy to those who side with the returners. Which is good, because I never seem to have any of the stuff. Yes, you just go off and be a good little boy. Is the poison ready? But General Leo said, Leo's not here anymore. I'm in charge now. Fork it over. Some of our people are being held prisoner inside the castle. If any of them were to drink the water, who cares? They're the ones who were stupid enough to get caught by the enemy. You're inhuman. Yeah, I passed it every turn. Yes, I'll have to take care of you too. All you gotta do with him is just hit him. Saving Kipka, wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? Wait. Wait. Now that's where I messed up a while ago. Look, not up here. I guess it's when he runs one more time. Monster in a box. Oh, I know I went too far that time. Did I get any goggles? I don't think I did. Meant to, but I don't think I did. I think I remembered later. Well, that drops. There we go. What did I just pick up? Metal glove. Or maybe go here? Yeah, I think I'll just keep him like he is. This is the stuff I messed up the first time I played through and I didn't get this. And since he's kind enough to wait for me, you just don't give up, do ya? And once again, you just gotta hit him with anything. Don't matter, so... Ouch. Wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? God, how long do you expect me to put up with this? Next time, I won't hold back. I think I need to... you to see the potions. Oh great, this is getting tiresome. Hey you, handle the rest. Why can't he hit that guy? Something went wrong for a second there. Hee hee, nothing beats the sweet music of hundreds of voices screaming in unison. Ooh-hee-hee. Sir Tan. There is a great deal of activity in the Imperial camp. I think they may be preparing another assault. Does the water not look a bit odd? And everybody's just dying. Sir Tan, it must be poison. What low down, contemptible. We must warn the king. Come on. To the king with all haste. The throne room's just ahead. Now he's actually getting in some heat. Your Highness. Who's there? Fan, Your Excellency. Oh, Fan, my sight is failing. I cannot see your face. Excellency, please, you must be strong. Fan, you have defended this realm since the days of my father before me. I thank you for your service, sir. Forgive me, I failed to protect our kingdom. No, Excellency, the fault lies not with thee. I fear for your family. Oh, my chest burns with every breath. Speak not, my lord, save your strength. Go to your family, cough, yes, Excellency. Sir Tan. There may be survivors in the castle. Let's split up and search. The remedy. Sir Tan. We were too late. This is where I came from. Okay. Elaine, do not leave me, Elaine. This is unpardonable. Elaine. No, no. This is not possible. This cannot be happening. I will not forgive them. The Empire must pay for this. I am San, retainer of the King of Doma. Enemy all men to your positions. Come on. Let me give you a hand. I know not thy name or allegiance, but I welcome thy aid. What he said. One thing I find out, well, you don't approach him from the front. He thinks you're an enemy there. These ones next. They are tougher than they would appear. I think we're going to have to do this together. This all had occurred to me as well. For thanks, I'm Saban from the Kingdom of Figaro. We should get out of here. But I must avenge my family and my countrymen. If we stick around any longer, we'll have an entire regiment down our throats. There they are, this way. Oh boy. I have an idea, follow me. Sir Saban, what manner of armored beast might these be? I'll explain later, just climb in. Sir Saban, how does one manipulate these abominations? Oh, poor. Thou art getting to be quite a pain in the right now. I'm even starting to talk like you. Listen, see that lever? The one right by your hand, push it down. The Saban appears to be working in reverse. Yeah, come on. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Okay, let's bust that up here. And this part's pretty. Hold it right there. Just put it on Thunderbrain. And you take a nap. Hey there. stuff, but I got them all on Dumbledore now. I don't guess the dog. This way, it's supposed to go in it. Did you think you'd get away? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I will. Okay, I think we should be safe now, so how do I get to Narshear from here? Narsh. I believe the only route passes through the forest to the south, but... Alright. If we're going into the woods, I guess we won't need these hunks of scrap metal anymore. Let's get going. And I think I'll end that episode here. This old gamer signing out. Until next time.